Okay. All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? Fix this. Let's go. Good.
What do you want?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice work. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done. You know, I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
Well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alki. I'll update your credits.
Can I help you?
Just a sec. Gotta open the gate.
That's right. I gotta finish burning out this infestation, so. Guess I'll come back later, burn out these nests. There's gotta be a nest in this shack. Oh, yeah, a nest. Okay, you boys just keep right on sleeping. Come on, boys and girls. Let's do this. Is that the last of them? Finally. Boozer, it's done. I cleared those nests. Should be less freaks on the mountain from now on.
Hey, Deke, how'd it go? Were there a lot of them?
Wasn't too bad. That's why I wanted to take them on while it's dark out. Some of them were strong as hell, though.
Yeah, cold makes them stronger. I do know that.
Yeah, Boozer, I knew that.
Anyway, well, thanks for doing that, Deke.
That should be it. Get some shut-eye, Boozer. Deacon out.
Can you hear me now?
What, on the street?
Yeah.
No.
I mean...
That's right, I gotta finish burning out these nests. Don't worry, fellas, I'll be back later. Finish burning you out. Thank you. Okay, here we go. Finally.
Ha!
here. Another Nero recorder.
Emergency!
What happened?
Emergency! This is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. My survivor finger
run.
Jack.
Forever, Pete. Run! Go!
Shut up, I'm trying!
They gotta pick us up!
Shut up, I'm trying! Repeat, this is Refugee Camp 13 Delta. We're being overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that!
What are you doing? Let's go!
Give me!
Let's go!
Radio!
Hey, me again. Jesus. I'm sorry that I wasn't here.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room. You rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you. And I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said. I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. I wonder what the hell they're up to.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I was thinking about where it all began. Let's go deep. Back to the big WW2. 1947, the feds passed what they call it, the National. National Security Act.
Yeah, no. No, maybe another time, Cope. Boozer, you got that? Bounties! It's the only reason that I go up here.
Shit! Runners! Damn it!
Thank you.
Hold on, hold on. They're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping. I think they were just warning shots. I mean, if they were trying to hit me, I would be dead.
Deke, remember me telling you about that death wish of yours?
Yeah, I got this. Deke, get out.
Is it working?
No, it's working. Will this whole ship have torn your head off by now?
Come on, Doc. Stand up. No!
Thank you.
God damn it, get back here with that! Little shit, that's mine!
So, what the hell are they doing?
Looked like they were out here. Shit, wrangling freaks, I don't know. They had a newt and some kind of noose, like they were putting a tracking device on it or something.
What? Wrangling? What do you mean?
You know, like tying it up, taking samples from it or something, like those guys used to do on that wildlife show. Pretty fucked up. They got chased off by swarmers, bugged the hell out. They left some gear behind, a radio.
Wait, you don't think that Sarah...
No, I don't know. I'm just... He's alive, Boozer. He's alive. O'Brien, one of them, Nero. I'm gonna track him down if I can. I'm gonna get some answers.
Damn it. Okay. Look, I'll be able to ride soon. I'll help you, Deke. If he's alive, we'll find the bastard.
You're goddamn right. I'm gonna check in later. Deacon out. Okay, O'Brien, where the hell are you?
Thank you so much.
No problem.
It's just, there are no bars out here, so...
Well, sure there is. There's a place called Crazy Willie's up the road. There's,
No, I meant cell phone reception.
I knew what you meant.
Right, of course. Anyway.
So what's a nice girl like you doing in a place like this?
You know, I ask myself that all the time. I do research. You know, I study things.
Thanks. Had no idea what research was.
Sorry, I do plants.
You study plants?
Yeah. Hey, look out!
Shit!
You weren't really lost, were you?
Well, that all depends on who you ask. My ex would say I've been lost for years.
Well, you certainly know your way around here.
You're not from around here?
No, I'm from Seattle. The company that I work for, they opened this lab here, so... Here I came to the middle of nowhere.
To research plants.
That's right, I already told you I forgot. The company that I work for, they do work for this bioengineering firm, and some of the plants that I look at are pretty rare, and they just happen to grow here.
That has got to be the best thing I've ever heard. What the hell?
Clay, we got company. Smart now, huh?
Thank you. Drifter, let him in.
Tucker. Hot Springs camp. Okay. You there? I'm gonna need more info on that survivor Larson spotted in Marion Forks.
What now? How am I supposed to fix this piece of crap?
Deacon, I already told you everything I know. Young, a woman. Wait. He mentioned Hungry Jim's. That old pancake house by the East Bridge.
Lumberjack. Big stack of pancakes. Yeah, I know the one. Okay, I'll start there.
You do that. And remember, bring her to me. A group of drifters came through the other day, traded us a few guns. Maybe something you could use.
I'll keep that in mind. Deacon out. You got a problem?
What? Not enough credits? Thanks.
Hey, Deke.
Manny.
I'll refuel you nice and good. All right. Thanks, man.
Freakers feel anything? You know.